Alexander Sacha Newley brought a Joan Collins look-alike pictured to his book launch on Wednesday after his mother said she couldn't go. Writes SEBASTIAN SHAKESPEARE Sadly, the actress now appears to have tired of Sacha's revelations and was conspicuous by her absence at Wednesday's launch for the tome Unaccompanied Minor, a memoir. Sacha had to make do with the company of a Joanie look-alike. On Monday, she appeared on Breakfast TV to deny her son's claims about her second husband, who died in 1999. She said his allegation was absolutely untrue. She had previously admitted that the actor had a predilection for girls several years younger. Former actress Sue Self told me, "I am not happy with him. Tony was the love of my life. I told Sacha I can't bear to hear him being talked about like this." James